Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Cool Gaming. Hey, Emmett, thank you for that follow. It's going alright. I don't know if my Twitch app's just being weird or not, but it hasn't been loading, like, pictures and, like, emotes and stuff, like the badges. They're not all loading like they should. Have you ever played this game, Emmett? Started playing it on the PC a long time ago, but I never got real far into it, and I have another character going right now, but I looked up to see what characters were best to do solo, and it said Necromancer was a good one, so that's what we're gonna do. Hey, what's going on, big dog? I don't know. Originally it was just PC only, and then they did the re-release for Diablo 2, so can't remember. Online? Really can't remember. I was either going to do a Paladin, which I have one on Diablo 3. Sorceress or Necromancer, but he's gear dependent to get through the game, but not impossible. It might be on Xbox. Originally, I played Diablo 3 and owned it on the Xbox, so I'm pretty sure it's not a PlayStation only exclusive. But I'm gonna go to Necromancer. I'm not doing hardcore. Not yet. I'm gonna leave that the same. I don't know what to name it. See, in Diablo 3, you can change it between male and female. Here, I don't think you can. Now, this character, I believe I'll only play him online, like, when I'm streaming. My barbarian, I named Kakarot. Not a huge Dragon Ball Z nerd. Yeah, give me a second. Let me see. I'm on blue screen for a second. Where do I go to do that? Not there. Give me 1 second. I gotta figure out how to do that. It's not audio output. I know you can do it, because I've had to do it before. Devices, maybe? Audio devices. Adjust microphone level. Adjust microphone level. Adjust microphone level. Adjust microphone level. That's a little high. That's a little high. Alright, we'll try that. I can still turn down the volume on the game, too. Let me know how that sounds. That's better. Okay. Well, let's see what names they say generate. When. Here. Gordon. Okay. Zolan. Oh, that was a cool one. I wonder if I can get it to come back. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. That seems pretty good. Dad joke me. Yeah, see, it won't. I don't know why it doesn't show up on the my PlayStation screen that you redeemed one. But I have to look over at my phone. Okay. What did Obi-Wan say to the cowboy? May the horse be with you. Yeah, Alexa told me that one. Man, I forgot all about this. I should have done this before I went live, because I forgot the beginning is. There's a animatic scene that's somewhat long. I mean, I could skip it, but if you've never played this game, and especially never seen it here, then...
Good day!
Let me get the screen down. I'm pretty sure I could have swore it started with the scene first.
Not in town.
No, greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive, then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
I hope it shows the scene cinematics. It talks about what happened, like where he just said the whole there was a wanderer that came through camp. I've never played the first. Well, actually, I started the first one on the PC and never finished it. But I know that your character from the first one gets possessed at the end of that game by, I want to say Diablo, I can't remember. And you end up doing stuff for him through this game. So.
Oh, greetings,
I heard that.
To the east are lands of great mystery, and the jewel city of the desert, Lut Galane.
It's like the graphics for that cutscene alone are almost like a real movie.
Good day. I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, for which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. But she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts.
May the great eye watch over you. Never heard all this on my barbarian playthrough, but.
I am Akara.
Already did that.
Even though the corrupted ones were once of our order, you need not shy from slaying them, for they stand between you and Andariel. Perhaps when the Demon Queen is dead, our sisters will return to life. But more likely, they will be forever bound to their unholy pact. I should add that many rogue scouts have died in that horrible place. We cannot afford to lose any more. If you choose to enter that den of evil, you must do so alone.
Emmett, do you like games like this? Like role-playing games? Yeah, I have no gold. I want to see something though. I want to see if the stash is shared. It's not. Oh! That is, though. Nice. I'll have to remember that.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. Perhaps Tristram deserved its fate for letting evil loose upon the land. I only hope we don't suffer the same.
I don't think they're gonna show that cinematic again. I thought there was a way to show it.
The demons in that cave have claimed many of my finest archers. I wonder how you will fare.
Excuse me.
I'd never have to lay my eyes on one of your kind again. The recent troubles in this area have brought out all kinds, I see. Nevertheless, your money's good. A spare weapon, some gold, a small gem is all I want in exchange for the equipment you'll need on whatever quest you might undertake. No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty. When, or if I get to loot Ghislaine, I'm gonna find the largest bowl of gnarled weed and smoke till all earthly sense has left my body.
See, I didn't listen to that.
You're a brave soul. I'd sooner thrust my sacred scepter into the foulest carbuncular troll than set one boot into that cave.
Hi there, I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. It's good to see some strong adventurers around here. Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items. Seems like their victory was short-lived though. Most of them are now corrupted by Andariel. Some of my sisters chose to follow Andariel, Those who strayed were among our finest warriors. The beasts from the cave have begun to roam throughout the countryside. You'd better be careful out there.
Dexterity, energy, and vitality. I mean, strength too, but since they put most of them there first, that's probably where I'll focus. And I gotta make sure you don't really get to redo your build, so you gotta be careful. See, in 3, I have a, I'm pretty sure I have a Necromancer, because all these golems are familiar. I just gotta find my way out of here. I can only have one skeleton at a time. Thank you. things I always buy, for me, I always buy the tomes, so I don't, yes, they take up 4 spots, but it's a lot better than having a ton of these just sitting out. I could have sworn there was a spell for light. Unless I'm just missing it. Yeah, this might take a second because I am... want to make sure I start my build the right way.
I sense death within this place.
Thank you.
Oh, I was like, where'd my other skeleton go? Guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to Cool Gaming. We are doing a Diablo 2 Resurrected Necromancer playthrough. I have a Barbarian playthrough I started, but I was looking in to see what characters are best to solo with, and we were saying Necromancer and Paladin and Sorceress are some of the best ones to solo with. So, give it a go. Keep my life pool pretty high playing solo.
anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Of course you can't.
Is that enough to earn the rogue's trust?
Oh, I don't have Decker yet. I was like, oh, I'll just go back and...
Good day.
Hello.
You have cleansed the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. The reward is training in the skill of your choice. The Order welcomes you.
Rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her. Death has done nothing to weaken Bloodraven's combat skills. If anything, she's more deadly than ever.
Thank you.
Take care. The corrupted rogues in the wilderness ahead are not to be trifled with. Beware. Take care.
Gotta be a level 16.
I can't use this yet.
Thank you.
overburdened.
Yeah, of course you're up. Why not?
I am overburdened.
Not yet.
carry anymore.
You need.
Find those pretty easy. Since he does a lot of casting, yeah, I'm gonna have to make sure to keep my mana up. Okay.
Too many empty graves. This yet.
I can't use this yet. Use this yet.
came in here with my barbarian. Check out the mausoleum real quick.
Overburdened.
Hmm.
Let's deal, my friend.
There's not one here at the burial grounds.
I can't use this yet.
Thank you. Yeah, go here.
May I help you?
Can't do that here.
Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
To see you.
Clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives. Tristram is too far to journey by foot. Cain would likely be dead when you arrived. However, there is a magical portal that will take you there instantly.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
to open it, one must stand within the circle of cairnstones and touch them in a certain order. The proper order can be found in the runes written on the bark of the Tree of Inephis. You must find the sacred Tree of Inephis and bring back its bark. I will translate the runes to unlock the stone's mystic pattern.
I'd like to thank everyone who came by and hung out. I do appreciate it. To raid Victoria. Alright guys, we're gonna raid my friend Victoria. She's playing Dead by Daylight. When we get into her channel, people please drop any raid and hype emotes you guys might have. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight. Might jump back on tomorrow, play this again. I don't know, we'll see this what's going on, but that being said, guys, I will see you guys next time.